And now your host for tonight in the big countdown chair, Curt Smith and Roland Orzabal with Molly.
All right. Okay, welcome to the show, boys, and Curt, Roland. Thanks for being on the show. Great number, and I've got here one for you.
Thank you.
And one for you, Curt, and the others are behind stage. And that's the platinum and showing how big you are in this country. It's a pleasure to have you on the show.
What we have to do is present one of these back to you.
To me?
Yeah, for all your help and making our records hits here.
Well, it's not hard to help a group who's got so much talent. Thank you very, very much. All right. Meanwhile, let's go over to Gavin for the National Countdown.
This next video clip is from a group called the Pointer Sisters. This is only the fifth single off their album Breakout, and this is called Baby Come and Get It.
Well, that was the Beer Garden. Bear Garden, that's what I said, yep. That was their second single, I Write the News, which is, they're just about to start recording their debut album. And next up we have the Uncanny X-Men, whose lead singer, Brian Mannix,
is what?
Is the lead singer of the Uncanny X-Men. And apparently is on the latest cover of Countdown magazine. This is called Still Waiting.
This next video is from a group called the Mary Jane Girls, which is quite nice. It's a nice song, and it's In My House.
Yes, we like that one a lot. That was I'm Talking, and now on to Dan Hartman. This next song is the theme song to a new comedy film called Fletch, which apparently is a laugh.
Special guests this week on Countdown. And don't forget next week, Howard Jones and Martha from the Motels.